Hello, my name is Wes Dawson, and welcome back to another episode of Gabagool and 8. And what a week, what an episode for you to land on, as this is Act 2 of Gabagool and 8's Spoken Word Musical Theater. Now, if you missed the first episode, well, fuck you. But if you didn't, you'll know it's an episode where I will take some of the biggest hits from the past 50 years, break them down, and analyze them on a spiritual, a cerebral, and a musical level. So this week, I wanted to take a song outside of the norm. It's an older song, but it's one that is a personal favorite of mine. It is a top pick of mine for partying, staying at home, having just a glass of wine with your loved ones, or any other situation. It's this gentle, rhythmic adventure that can coax me out of any bad mood, and it can create a sense of balance and an atmosphere of serenity and understanding in my home. And it's something I play to my children, I play to my niece and nephews, and I play to my neighbors at an unreasonably high volume. So let's not waste any more time pussyfooting around. Let's get to the song in question. And of course, I'm talking about a song that harkens back to the year 2005, a song written by Eric Jackson, Michael Antoine Crooms, and D'Angelo Holmes. And of course, I'm talking about Wait, the Whisper Song by the Ying Yang Twins. I have a sense you're as excited as I am, so let's get into it. Hey, how you doing, little mama? Let me whisper in your ear. Tell you something that you might like to hear. You got a sexy ass body and your ass looks soft. But is that a good thing? Mind if I touch it and see if it's soft? Now I'm just playing, unless you say I can, and I'm known to be a real nasty man. And they say a closed mouth don't get fed, so I don't mind asking for head. You heard what I said, we need to make our way to the bed, and you start using your head. You like to fuck, have your legs open all into butt. Okay, that just doesn't make anatomical sense. Anyway, do it, slap an ass, cause the sex gets rough. Switch the positions and ready to get down to business so you can see what you've been missing. You might have had some, but you never had none like this. Just wait till you see my dick. I, bitch, wait till you see my dick. Wait till you see my dick. I, bitch, wait till you see my dick. I'ma beat that pussy up. I, bitch, wait till you see my dick. Wait, you see my dick. I, bitch, wait till you see my dick. I'm gonna beat that pussy up like bam, 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 bam. Just to mention, I'm reading out like word for word what the lyrics of the songs are. So parts of it will repeat, but that is all for our own personal enjoyment. Beat the pussy up, 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 beat the pussy up. You fine, but I ain't gonna sweet ya. See, I wanna fuck. Tell me what's up. Walk around the club with your thumb in your mouth. Put my dick in, take your thumb out. Okay, wait, I don't understand. This is happening in the club? Like in front of everybody? Okay. There might be a little kosher to deal with. Wet fat hoes crunk up like they don't spill shit. I keep a hoe hot when I'm putting in work. Wanna skeet skeet? You about to get your feelings hurt. Woo! Cause I'll beat that cat with a dog and knock the walls of a broad till she scrawl. Like, ooh! Yeah, something like that. But it depends on the swing of the baseball bat. Fuck a bitch on the counter, make the plates fall back. Okay, are they in a kitchen now or have they gone home? I don't fucking understand. Like, I have no problem with the content of the lyrics. I just don't understand what's going on. On the floor, she ain't screaming. She nuts so they crack. Crack, crack. Fuck that, bend over. I'ma give you the dick. I, bitch, wait till you see my dick. Wait till you see my dick. I, bitch, wait till you see my dick. I'ma beat that pussy up. I, bitch, wait till you see my dick. Wait, you see my dick. I, bitch, wait till you see my dick. I'ma beat that pussy up like bam, 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 bam. Beat the pussy up, 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 beat the pussy up. Wow, that was something, and honestly, there's a reason I select these songs because of the effect they've had on culture, the effect they've had on society, and the positive influence they've had on a generation. So there'll be more like this coming up in this series. Honestly, it gives me great pleasure to take these songs and look at them on such a micro level and truly understand the headspace that these creators were in when they were able to give birth real raw style to the art that they have bestowed upon us. Well, unfortunately, there's not much else to say. The spirit of these episodes are really just to broaden our musical and artistic horizons, which I feel we've done by beating that pussy up on multiple occasions. So upcoming for next week, we will take fan suggestions for songs to cover for the Gabagool Nate Spoken Word Musical Theater. Also, I start a Gabagool Nate cameo series where you can hire Wes Dawson to record custom messages for you, friends, or family members. But please note that the messages are limited to racist, inflammatory, misogynistic, or just overtly offensive communications. Thank you very much. And it's not that I believe in or support any of those ideas. It's just that no one has really cornered the market yet on hateful messages from celebrities. Like, imagine on your birthday, you wake up, you get a call from Ryan Gosling. He's like, "Hey Wes, go kill yourself, you piece of shit." Click. End of message. Like, that is a unique birthday gift. That's a step above a $25 Amazon gift card. Come on. And finally, we will find out. Stray cats. Are they truly the chicken of the streets? That, some delicious 8-minute recipes, and more, all coming to you next week. My name is Wes Dawson. Thank you for listening. This has been Gabagool and 8. Please listen, like, share, and subscribe. And hey, get your finger out of there. You're only gonna make it worse.